This is almost to the top of Independence Pass. It's not that cold, but there sure is a lot of snow. That's the direction that we came from. The road is paved all the way in the asphalt. It sure gets skinny at times. That's the direction we're going.